Alright guys, this is how to fix bugged coordinates. Let me craft a wood frame here. Now, I don't have any bugged coordinates. In my game, right? But bugged coordinates is basically like this. The place is empty, but it shows red. Okay, and that's... Sometimes that's because there is a phantom thing there. Now there are two ways of fixing that. The easiest way, if it works, is to exit the game and start the game again. If it's a server, I don't know, start the server again. But in some cases there is like a phantom thing there that is blocking things from being placed, and that works across reloads. And in that case, yeah, there isn't a lot you can do. One thing you can try is this. So you go into DM mode, right? So it's now in DM mode. And now I'm going to press Z. That's Z for you down under. So you press that and you have the blue blocks. And then you press again somewhere else. And it covers a region. And you can do like press it on you can have it cover more than, wow, it went all the way to the city. That's incredible. Okay, so you can do stuff like that. And it's always relative to the first coordinate. So if you want something to go higher, you might need to place some wood frames just to get something at a higher coordinate. But you need this blue box to be on the block that cannot be placed, right? If you get the coordinates, the first place wrong, backspace. So press backspace, it resets, and you can start again. Right? Now, it has to cover the block that is bugged. But any other space is going to get cleared. So if I had done this while I was aiming at that city, yeah, pretty much the whole, well, not the whole city, but lots of places in that city would get wiped out. So be careful to select only the blocks that are air and don't care about, or the block that you need to clear. Now, all of this still in DM mode, press K, enter dynamic prefabs, and you're gonna go here, clear selection. So you do that, and ask, and then backspace, exit DM mode, and this might have solved the problem for you. Or if it did not, I don't have any other suggestions, I'm sorry. So I hope this tip was useful, and thank you for watching.